Some Lions news today. The Lions moved on from guard TJ Lang, a kid from Ferndale, he wrote on Twitter and Instagram today, saying thanks to the Lions for taking a chance on him and bringing him back home. A Pro Bowl season in his first year here, injuries hampered his second campaign. He said he was open to taking a pay cut to stay on with the Lions, but ultimately that conversation never happened. Bob Quinn and Matt Patricia released a joint statement thanking Lang for his service to the team and for his leadership. Lang urged Lions fans to stay patient with that roster.